really forces you to think. As Vegas enters the zone, some contact here, and Kolesar is smart to remain calm after throwing his weight around once again.
That was on Maher. He did a good job to try to keep that play alive, but puck ended up going outside the zone, and Kolesar doing what he needed to do and finish that hit. Remember, he had the big hit on Matthew Tkachuk the other night in game three. Tkachuk left the game, eventually came back and scored the huge goal to tie the game up and get it to overtime, and eventually Florida won with Carter Verhaeghe. But you pointed out a little bit earlier, Jonesy, for Matthew Tkachuk, it's been a tough go in this game here. He's battling. At this time of year, everybody is banged up. Some players more than others. There's the game tire the other night from game three. So he's finding a way to lace him up and get out there, but he is certainly not anywhere near 100%.
He's playing with one hand on the stick. There's something really bothering him, but he's going to continue to do whatever he can to help his team. But this is not a Matthew Tkachuk that's playing at 100%. And if you're Vegas, you want to lean on him every chance you get. You give him a little bit of an opening, and he can bury the goals like he did in getting the game tied up in game number three, keeping the Panthers alive in this series.
Yeah, he had that great chance back in period one. Just wasn't able to find an open area in behind Aiden Hill.
For the puck, Lomberger with a hit on Wah. Carrier moves the puck ahead. Both teams made changes. Under two to play in period two. Game four of the Stanley Cup Final. Vegas Golden Knights with a 3-1 advantage. Mark Stone looking for Howden. Bobrovsky swings it ahead.
Brett Howden got a good piece of Matthew Tkachuk right in front of the penalty box. Tkachuk stood there for a decent amount of time, and it seems like he's laboring right now.
That's when you get to the bench. Yeah. Grimacing as he arrived and entered the bench through the door.
Yeah, that was that contact by Howden. That being Tkachuk has avoided a lot of that type of play here tonight.
Faceoff will come back into the Panther zone.
There's Matthew Tkachuk back on the ice, clearly sucking it up for this game for the Florida Panthers. Watch the one hand on the stick there. Puck battle in the corner. Obviously not at full strength. That's Tkachuk getting knocked down. He just keeps getting back up and continuing, but he has been in a lot of discomfort multiple times in this game.
Matthew Tkachuk, who has scored so many key goals for the Panthers during this postseason run. Three in overtime, tied game three late. Panthers offside.
And as he tried to just flip that puck into the zone, he was grimacing after moving it. Things that are normally routine are not coming easily for Tkachuk.